Spasmodic dysphonia is a condition characterized by vocal breaks during speech due to spasms of the vocal cord muscles. The most common type of spasmodic dysphonia is adductor spasmodic dysphonia, where the vocal cord suddenly and involuntarily comes together, causing the person's voice to suddenly break off or catch. The standard treatment for adductor spasmodic dysphonia is botulinum toxin injection into the thyroarytenoid muscle under EMG guidance. Although positioning and steps may vary between healthcare providers, the basic steps in performing EMG-guided botulinum toxin to the vocal cords are as follows. The patient is positioned seated comfortably with the head hyperextended. An injection of lidocaine is administered into the subglottic space via the cricothyroid space located just below the voice box. Over the next few minutes, the local anesthetic will numb the voice box, making the subsequent botulinum toxin injection much easier to tolerate for patients. While waiting for the anesthetic to take place, the EMG device can be turned on and leads applied to the neck. The two leads applied to the patient include a green patient reference and a red positive lead. The appropriate amount of botulinum toxin is prepared within a 1cc syringe and a needle electrode attached. This in turn is connected to the EMG's black connector. The syringe containing the botulinum toxin and needle electrode is then inserted into the cricothyroid space and directed both superiorly and laterally to where the vocal cord muscle is located. When the needle electrode enters the muscle, the EMG device provides both auditory and visual confirmation of muscle activity, denoting proper placement. The proper amount of botulinum toxin is then injected. The same procedure is then repeated on the opposite side before the needle is fully removed and the procedure is concluded.